pink. Wild animals, wild animals, pink, ravenously. He said first of all else, he must never cease to grow. He would eat what's in his path, be they friend or be they foe. There are laws that bear his name. They serve all they can. They hold they do his bedding, but he eats them in the end. What then will he do, I ask, when there's nothing left to eat? Veins grew angry in his neck, but his mouth too full to speak. I had a dream about the ghost of war he spoke to me. His skin was gray and cold as sweat, his eyes were boys. Slowly in a way I could barely understand. I fell to my knees and wept. He touched me with his hand. And I was sure there was a bat carried everywhere he went. Bad he carried two things. Close to war can make men do horrible things. Much closer I can see the most profitable strength. I had a dream about gold. Close to fear he spoke to me. Conspicuous and average, he whispered quietly. Yeah, I had a deep imagination and a padlock memory. Yeah, the wind was too quiet, he spoke with certainty. Then I heard the power break his yell. Most hurt to the dumb. Most feared disappeared.